for computer science department, there are very few teaching and research assistant opportunities. The reason why I'm saying few is for each of these opportunities, they are always going to consider PhD students first. So it's very like it's highly unlikely that in the first semester someone would be given a TA or a RA. Also, there's a mandatory thing for a TA that you need to take a course and get an A to be a TA next semester. Like, that's a minimum requirement. For RA, you need to keep looking, you need to talk to professors, like what they are researching about. Are they ready to take you as a RA? Because it all depends on professor. If they like you, they might. But these things might be funded, might not be funded. It depends on what kind of RA it is. My minimum pay is $12 an hour. There's this portal called Handshake. Also, I'm not sure if you guys are aware about this portal, but I would definitely recommend go ahead, make your account once your IIT IDs are up. Make sure your resume is as per college format. Approximately $50,000. In my batch, there were none, but the batch that came last year, they did receive some $2,000 scholarship, $2,000 or $4,000, but that was something which was decided by university.